Goodbye.
Fascinating clothes you're wearing.
Yeah! Filthy, filthy. These won't sell. All me name's not Awaka. Don't look like you got much money either. I've no business with ye. Out of me way!
Who do you think you are?
Awaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
Awaka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
But someday, the name Awaka will be spoken all over Spira. Say, lad, you wouldn't have a bit of gil to lend.
I guess it pays to ask, thank ye kindly, lad.
Fine seed money for the Awaka Merchant Empire.
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter?
Hmm.
So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
The wind. It's nice.
Mmm.
You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Jack. My father. His name is Jack.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But...
It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
Thank you.
What do you think you're doing? Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
Zin is going for Killika. We gotta distract him.
Our families are in Killika. Forgive us, Lady Summoner. Wait!
Oh, boy.
Things are there?
The fin! Attack the fin!
Thank you.
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisayd.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Thanks, BTE.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
Huh?